guys, and welcome back, and now we're gonna battle the god, the legend himself, the myth, Pokemon Trainer Red. Alright, so let's go. You're Nova, right? Nope. Oh really, look. Maybe you can fool Red with that kind of act, but not me. He didn't say anything. The name's Blue. This guy is Red. Nice to meet you, and hey, congrats to you on becoming champion of Alola. We were both champions of the Kanto region in our own days. Nice to meet a fellow champ, yeah? What do you say, Red? Still as silent as ever, eh? Look, I'm a trainer, so if I see another strong trainer, I'm gonna want to fight them. So how about a battle? Which one of us you'll choose? Okay, I think I said it right. Red. Fine. Red, your boy don't say nothing. We gonna battle right now. Hey, this is the god. Look at him. Look at him right here. You are challenged by Pokemon God Red. Let's go. He has the same Pokemon from, I was gonna say Gold and Silver, but I'm pretty sure he had an Espeon. So he doesn't have the Espeon in this, but he still has his level 70 Pikachu. So let's hit him with this. Pikachu, you're never gonna do anything with that. But his Pikachu doesn't have a light ball. Oh, and I did find one too as well. It's in the cave that's on the root to this tree. So yeah, you'll find it in there. I'm assuming you can find Zygarde in that cave. He wasn't in there when I was in there, but I think you can find Zygarde in the cave. I just don't remember what the cave is called. Sorry. He said Venusaur, right? Yeah. So here he is, the god, ladies and gentlemen, the god. I can't do noise. All right, so last we gonna use the mixtape thrower. See all these Pokemon? You can't even find any of these Pokemon yet. I told you, Annie. Wow, I didn't die. I'm probably dead, though. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. There we go, there we go. Oh, I'm pretty sure we should still be faster. Pretty sure. Hey, yes we are. Take him down! Oh my god, by the way, guys. When I was using GTS, someone traded me their shiny Salazzle. I was like, what the fuck? I was so happy. Alright, Primeape, you're up, buddy. Prime. But oh my god, man, you guys, I was so happy about that, man. I'm gonna see if we can one-shot it with Cross Chop. Okay, we can. I'll probably show you this in this extra footage in this. I just fly to some random place and then come back. Lapras. Switch. We're going to use Raichu. Yeah, you know, I don't know. I could show you. All right. We just straight up going to use Thunderbolt. Raichu! Thunderbolt! Oh, it didn't die. Even with a crit. Alright. Please don't die, Raichu. Raichu, I believe in you! Okay, I was about to say, what? Frozen? Nah. We never get hacked. Go down. Taken down with one hit. Blastoise. Gonna use Decidueye. Bum, 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 bum. Blastoise. Gonna Leaf Blade this turtle. Yeah, like, unfortunately, we can't get any Pokemon like this yet. Wow, he just... Alright, don't die. He just lived. Wow, we're actually kind of bulky. We gonna use a Spirit Shackle. We gonna shoot an arrow at him. You know? Easy peasy. Blastoise. Sit down, girl. And his ace is near the end. All right, Mimikyu, we got this. We should be good here. You know, what's one unfortunate thing though is that neither of them use blue/green, and red don't use Mega Evolution. I wish he would have used Charizard X, like he did in the Pokemon Origins. But we gonna play rough this dragon. Wow, it's faster than us. Wow. Mimikyu is pretty fast, and I did not expect this to be as faster than us. But it was just a disguise. We fell for it, fam. Wow, we did absolutely nothing. That was like his best move, and we did nothing. Play rough again. Woo! We avoided it. I understand it's a fire type, but come on. I think we should be able to kill it with Shadow Sneak. We did it. We did it, guys. Feels bad, man. We destroyed the legend. The god himself gave us so much money. Good thing we had the amulet coin. We were called here to be the new bosses of this here battle tree. We'll definitely battle again. You can manage to make it through the battle tree, that is. And when we do, I'll show you just what a top Kanto trainer can do. Your boy. So now we have battled both of them. Alright guys, and that is it. This is the final part of the playthrough. I hope you guys did enjoy. And I'm adding this little extra part because it's January 1st. And I figured I'd put this video up for the first video of the new year. So I hope you guys did enjoy the playthrough. I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing next. But hope you guys have a happy new year. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So with that, I'll be saying my goodbyes until the next whatever is that I put up. So, happy new year, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Yosh!